charity and love prevail. Their God is ever found, brought he together by Christ's love. By love we thus are bound. With grateful joy and holy fear, God's charity. Let us read.